देखना है जहां को, छूना है आसमान को, सच होंगे सारे सपने, जीत लेंगे जहां को।
My name is Arun Sharma.
Hi, I am Tripti from Bihar.
Hi, I'm Shreya. I was creative, I was extrovert, I liked dancing. I wanted to do something interactive, which made me talk to people, travel around the world. So I heard about Heritage Institute of Hotel and Tourism.
I am from a small town of Gorakhpur, UP. When I was doing my schooling, I have heard friends making up plans for future, after BCom, MCom and then PhD, have a doctor's name. I had a second thought in my mind that I would do this. But in the corner of my heart, somewhere I had that I had to join hospitality. I love helping people, I love making friends, and I love getting into them. I love to know them as much as I can.
I passed my 12th from a science stream with a good percentage. Therefore, my parents wanted me to make a doctor. But I had some other dreams in my mind. I never wanted to follow the crowd, but instead I wanted the crowd should follow me.
I have taken my senior secondary education in science stream. So my parents wanted to see me as an engineer, but since I was very fond of traveling, chatting and cooking, I saw a promising career in hospitality industry.
I am Mohit Verma. I have qualified my intermediate examination with the science stream. इसलिए मेरे parents चाहते थे कि मैं एक engineer बनूं. But I had something different in my mind. I wanted to make my life more interesting and traveling as well. That's why I joined hotel management course.
I am Tripti from Bihar. I did my schooling from Bihar with commerce stream. I wanted to make my career in hospitality industry. So I joined HIST and I improved my confidence and my professionalism. And after completing 12th, I was worried about my career. I was looking for a job or a professional course which gives me a bright future, glamour, name and fame, good earnings. And today, I am an operations manager in an esteemed event management company named as Honori Events and Private Limited. Now I am working with Carlson Group of Hotels, that is Radisson Hotel Gurgaon, in F&B department as a F&B associate.
I owe my knowledge and skills to HIST, where I exposed to learn all the requisites of hospitality industry. Now I am working in Fortune Landmark Indore as a guest relations executive.
I have interest in front office and I am working in the same department in Chetty Palace, Agra.
Now as I have completed my throughout 3 years down the line in Heritage Institute, I am placed in Air India as a senior customer service agent. And as of now, I am satisfied, my family is satisfied.
I find myself in a good place and have a promising career than my peer group. And now my parents are very satisfied and happy with my career and what I am today. I am very happy to be with ITC, and the platform provided by the Heritage Institute to me is a boon for me and my life as well as my parents.
Ek baar mere friend Heritage Institute of Hotel and Tourism के बारे में बताया. That's why I came and joined. I really very glad to be a part of such a shining institute. And now I am a part of ITC Luxury Collection Hotel. I am working as a guest service associate over there.
It is to provide me good interview and communication skills, which is good for my future. Presently, I am working with Leela Palace Bangalore as an F&B associate and earning good money.
I developed my personality and gained confidence in last 2.5 years. Now I think I've chosen a right career path.
Jeetna hai jahan ko, chuna hai aasman ko, sach honge sare sapne, jeet lenge jahan ko.
One day I came to know about Heritage Institute. I joined it and Heritage Institute brushed my skills and given me a better promising career.
Today, after 3 years when I finished my course, I realized that Heritage Institute of Hotel and Tourism has brushed up my confidence. They have enhanced my communication skills.
Aaj main और मेरे घर वाले दोनों खुश हैं कि मैंने यह कदम उठाया। हेरिटेज इंस्टीट्यूट ने मुझे सही रास्ता दिखाया और मुझे मेरा भविष्य साफ दिखाई देता है।
HIST ने मेरे अंदर एक विश्वास जगाया और मुझे होटल इंडस्ट्री के लिए तैयार किया।
They are proud of me and I'm happy what I've done and what I've chosen for myself. And my parents are also satisfied and happy. That means a lot to me.
I'm very happy with my career and my parents are also satisfied with me.
My parents are really very happy and satisfied with my career and I am as well.